In modern day mining, it is important to minimize cost and maximize production without neglecting safety. We at Sonadi Limestone Mines focus on long-term development using mineral resources optimally and ensuring sustainable post-closure land uses. The key activities that help us in carrying out our mining go hand in hand with sustainable development, which are rainwater harvesting, plantation, backfilling, central sprinkling system, harnessing solar power, and corporate social responsibility.
Water, an indispensable resource for survival, is not exploited, rather harvested for various purposes. We have a sump of approximately 2.7 hectare area accumulating rainwater. In plantation, we have covered approximately 90 hectare land within the lease area by plantation of Cassia senia tree. Considering the climatic conditions and the soil quality, the overburden dump, which was economically unviable, has been utilized by planting trees over its periphery and mine boundary on a length of 4.1 kilometers. The waste rock has been backfilled to make pathways. This has consequently reduced the lead of our dumpers, which in turn saves the fuel. Also, the same material is used to fill the potholes. We have a centralized system of pumps, water lines, and sprinklers to suppress the dust on our haul roads for safe operations. For this purpose, we use wastewater from the sump. We are generating 11,000 units of solar power annually for the illumination of our haul roads during night time for safe operations. Our corporate social responsibility also contributes in realizing sustainable development goals, which includes skill development training such as sewing training for girls, health camp and awareness program, construction of CC road, drinking water supply through bore wells and tanks. During pandemic, we have also supplied oxygen cylinders, nose masks to local villages on a large scale.
Along with the foresaid practices, we also maintain following: sewage treatment plant, which converts sewage water into garden usable water; waste heat recovery plant, which generates electricity from waste heat of clinker formation; maintenance practices such as periodic replacement of spares and consumables to reduce oil and diesel consumption. Thank you for watching.